Greetings of the day. Welcome to Psycho Spiritual Awakening Meditation. Today we are going to meditate on forgiveness. Forgiveness is a gift to both the offender and oneself. A conscious decision, a desire to move on, and release the desire to get even hurt. Forgiveness is not forgetting the hurt, condoning the behavior, excusing the behavior, reconciling the relationship, and losing oneself. But it's a constant choice and decision one make to forgive and get the life easy. Jesus' example to show love, compassion, and forgiveness, he showed in many circumstances. There's no limit to God's forgiveness. Example, Jesus forgave the adulterous woman, go and sin no more. The parable of prodigal son. Jesus said, the father forgives his children and welcomes them back. Jesus showed forgiveness on the cross when he was dying. Forgive them, Father, for they do not know what they do. In Lord's Prayer, Jesus insisted upon forgiveness. God will only forgive if you ask for his forgiveness and forgive other people. Forgive us our sins as we forgive others. Forgiveness brings grace. It's the love and mercy shown by God. It is an undeserved gift given generously. Grace is given through the sacraments. Receiving these sacraments of confession through proper penance. These sacraments means Catholics should live a good Catholic life, living out the Christian teachings, repenting and asking for forgiveness. In forgiveness, we receive salvation from sin, better relationship with God, journey towards heaven. Purpose of Jesus' life and resurrection taught us the very, very prime lesson to forgive and get forgiveness from God. Without grace of forgiveness, it is certain we can see the hell and purgatory here on earth itself. Salvation and grace are a gift from God because he loves us. We should accept this gift freely by receiving the sacraments, which are at the heart of the Catholic life and everyone's life. We can see few quotes. The unforgiving servant in Matthew Gospel 18, chapter 21 to 35 verses. And we see the doctrine. God is a merciful, loving God who always forgives us. The moral we see in this Gospel is we are called to forgive as God lovingly forgives us. And we need to celebrate this forgiveness. We need to worship God and celebrate God's forgiveness by praying the Lord's Prayer, going for Mass, receiving the sacrament of reconciliation. Then, as Psalm 1:3 verse states, the growth process, they are like trees planted by streams of water, which yield their fruits in its season, and their leaves do not wither. In all that they do, they prosper. Yes, dear ones, when we take a decision to forgive, it is a very, very easy path we choose to receive forgiveness and forgive others. First and foremost, everyday basis, we have to forgive ourselves. Then it is easy for us to forgive others. Forgiveness is not an easy job when you think, why should I forgive? And forgiveness is very easy job when you think, why not I forgive? Let's learn the habit of forgiveness and get forgiveness from our fellow brothers and sisters and receive God's forgiveness in plentiful. May God bless you. Inspiration ripples. Thank you so much.
மெய்ப்பனும் செய்தி நிறைவாக்கும் இறைவாக்கும்.